Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 398. And today we have a 1 vs 2 request sent in by smiffypuss. He wanted to see Rare Akuma take on SpongeBob and Invader Zim here, and I feel bad for Spongy and Zim here. As Rare Akuma gonna get another flawless victory here. Well, let's see if SpongeBob and Zim can do anything at all. Immediately, Zim just hit racked out there, can't do anything. Zim's held down to almost nothing. As SpongeBob just gets wrecked repeatedly. I think they're going to be going to CBO giant version of Rare Akuma there, and the million little Rare Akumas spawn out, and down goes SpongeBob and Zim. Rare Akuma just destroys SpongeBob and Zim in round one there. Let's see if anything happens in round two here. Let's see, SpongeBob jumping around, actually trying to do something to Rare Akuma, powering up. Got a Liu Kang kickoff, but did nothing there. As Zim and SpongeBob getting the Green Meteor Skull Rain of Doom on him there. Another 999 hit combo for Rare Akuma, and down goes SpongeBob and Zim. And it's another win indeed, the quick Final Fantasy victory for Rare Akuma here today. Well, I hope you enjoyed this request as well. There are smiffypuss and everybody else who watches this battle as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 399.